Hi, my name is Vania Faldo, and art became into my life as something that provokes me, some emotion. And that's the way that I work with art today, trying to provoke something in another person. Art is something that makes you feel very pleasure when you see something, and that's what I want, and also with provocation, because when you see my art, you can see, somebody will see like only the body and the sensual part of this. The other will find the light. The other one will see the people relaxing. And that's what I want you, that see my art, to feel. This is the most important thing for me, to provoke some emotion. This is my first time in woman art, and I was from São Paulo, and now I live in the United States, and I'm very happy to be here with Leda, and New York City is an amazing place to have your show. Thank you very much. Hello.